Good morning, Moreland. Happy Tuesday, October 10th, 2023. It is a day two on the day cycle calendar. Happy Tuesday to you. Hope you had a fantastic three-day weekend. And ladies and gentlemen, it was fall this weekend. It was a perfect fall weather to get outside, go to the Oktoberfest, go to the corn mazes. For those of you who like things that are a little scary, perhaps you did a haunted house or something other spooky activity, but it was the perfect weekend to do that. I hope you had a great three-day weekend at home. I hope you took some time to relax, and I hope you are ready to get your week started on a positive note. So happy Tuesday to you. On this 10th, we would like to wish Bella Anderson a happy birthday. If you see Bella around, be sure to wish her a happy, happy Moreland birthday. And then over the weekend, on October 7th, Demir Nathaniel celebrated a happy birthday. And a happy belated birthday to McKinley. McKinley and Demir are both in kindergarten. So if you see Demir or McKinley around, be sure to wish them a happy, happy belated Moreland birthday. Today's lunch is the beef walking tacos. And the alternate is the muffin cheese and yogurt fun lunch. In the Harry Potter series, Dumbledore encourages Harry by saying, "It is our choices, Harry, that show what we truly are, far more than our abilities. People with integrity choose what is right over what is easy." This month we are talking about integrity. Doing the right thing when nobody else is looking. Saying the right thing. Being honest and truthful. Establishing that trust between friends. Do you have integrity? Are you honest? Do you do the right thing when nobody else is looking? That is what we are practicing this month of October. I challenge you, and I continue to challenge you, to make the right choices, do the right thing when nobody else is looking. The month just started, so we have plenty of time to practice it. So continue to be thinking about it and continue to practice putting forth your best effort every day. It is that time, ladies and gentlemen, positive office referral time. I'm super excited. There is a stack here, and I can't wait to go through each of these office referrals. So shout out to Julian and David from Mrs. Phillips' classroom. Mrs. Bruno would like to give a shout out to Damien and Liam. Mrs. Webb is giving a shout out to Nora and Elena. Mrs. Fedoroff would like to congratulate Hudson and Guadalupe. Mrs. Fair is giving a shout out to Henry and Remy and Annette. Mr. Smiskak would like to recognize Culper. Miss DeLeon is giving a shout out to Bennett and Claire and Javen and Owen and Brian and Benjamin. Whoa, Miss DeLeon's class, you were rocking it last week. Congratulations to all of you. I think there was five from Miss DeLeon's class. Well done. Mrs. Coombe, I'd like to give a shout out to Max, Declan, and Naomi. Mr. McMaster would like to give a shout out to Penelope Monismith and Tyzea, as well as Zoe. Miss Brown would like to recognize Minjima and Desi. And that is it for this week. Congratulations to all of you receiving positive office referrals. If I said your name, you should feel pretty good about your week last week, and you should feel proud of yourself and get this week started on a positive note. It is that time, ladies and gentlemen, for the recess roulette. Drumroll, please. Who will be the winner this week? Who will be the teacher that gets recess coverage? Let's go with this person right here. Believe it or not, I actually think it would make sense because she has the most in here this week. Miss DeLeon. Miss DeLeon will receive recess coverage this week. I will be in touch with you. Thank you for supporting our positive office referrals. And to all of you, keep up the awesome work. Super proud of you this Monday morning. I have one more thing I'd like to do today. I'd like to recognize people who have donated to the our Project Share bin. And there have been people who have put their motivator tickets into the donation bin. And this morning, I would like to pull 10 tickets from that bin And I would like to reward them with a tub of slime that I got everybody. So these 10 people can come to the office this morning to pick up their slime. I just want to say thank you for your hard work and your support and kindness to support the people in our community. So well done to you. So if you are one of these 10 people, come down and get your slime. These 10 people donated to our Project Share prize bin and they deserve this reward. So let's give a congratulations to Eli Brandt. Come on down sometime this morning to get your prize. Let's go with Mary or Marie from Miss Kuntz's room. Zayla, come on down. That's 3. Bruno is 4. Jace Howard, 5. 5 more. Dimitri T from Mr. Snizcak's room, 6. Betty is 7. 3 more. Will you be one of the 3? Macy Good, come on down. That's 8. And then 2 more. 9 is Jalen Marshall. Jalen Marshall, come down and get your slime. And the last one for this random motivator prize will be Dimitri Divilbiss. Dimitri Divilbiss is in Mr. Snizcak's room, or Mr. McMaster's room, if I'm not mistaken. Well done to the 10 of you. Thank you for donating. And I encourage all of you to continue donating your tickets to the Motivator Bin. That is it for today, ladies and gentlemen. It was a little longer, but I had a lot of recognitions, a lot of rewards this morning. So shout out to Positive Office for Winners, donators, Ms. De Leon. Keep up the awesome work. Continue to practice showing that integrity. And let's have an awesome Tuesday at school. Let's stand and say our Moreland mantra together. I am kind. I am capable. I am valued. We are one. Remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, Moreland.